my name is Stephanie Bovis. I work at Ritual Gym. I am a yoga instructor at the Field Assembly Training Facility, and I'm a professional MC and host, and of course, Osum Sundown Marathon's ambassador. This is not my first marathon. I ran the Standard Chartered Marathon a couple years back, but this would be my first Osum Sundown Marathon this year. Well, what I hope to achieve for this Osum Sundown Marathon this year is to actually tackle the half marathon and to really give myself plenty of time to prep for it, to train for it, and not just rely on fitness levels because, you know, 21K is no joke. The advice I tell myself this year would be just to focus on one step at a time. Just put one foot in front of the other. Even if you need to walk some of the distance, don't be hard on yourself. You don't need to punish yourself because you need to take a break and you need to slow down. And of course, listen to your body. At the end of the day, it's a mental game. And yeah, I'm excited to actually see what the challenge will be.